Hello, Dino Gamer here. I'm here going to the security room, playing Outlast Part 2, and I found my security card to take to this, and I'm going to be pooing my pants. Oh, that's not good. Not good at all. Someone's had a problem. Oh my god, there's flies. I try to make it as dark as possible in this, but it's kind of hard when it's like 12 o'clock in the afternoon. But did someone just shut the door? Someone just shut my door. I don't want to. I'm in the toilets, I don't know what to do. Witness? Oh god. Someone's been flushed down the toilet. Unlucky pal. Is that my footprints? Oh my god, what the hell is that? Getting closer to the goddamn door. They lie. Let's have to sit down while we're not. Yes, just sit down. What's he doing? Oh hell no. What the hell? That's huge. Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Please leave. I think this is where the game's about to get interesting. I don't want to leave. I probably should have recorded that as well. I give up the basement. I don't know where the basement is. I am so scared. I'm guessing this is the basement. This is absolutely terrifying. Need to check that out. You might guys not like it. Psychological the night before, point if being you were asleep. Was encountered. Mrs. Jackson appears from the person to a deep put. Miss Peters carried out a suggestion to the letter, inclusive fire in the anode. Wow, it's like hypnosis stuff. This game gets really creepy, man. Okay, it's fine. Every time you do something, that music is terrifying. It's supposed to have the lens on it. What? Anything? This is horrifying. For some reason, I think crouch is actually going to make a difference. Turn on the two gas pumps. Damn. Where's the two gas pumps? Do I need to run? I have no idea where to run to. Deep breaths. I hope you're safe. I'm gonna hide. Oh crap. What is that? I don't even know where to go. I don't wanna go. I don't want to leave. I don't know, he's gone. Oh my god. Oh my god, 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 oh my god. These batteries don't last very long. What is going on? I need to get out of here. But things keep constantly coming, and there's only one way out. This night vision really drains your battery. Here we go. The music's terrifying. Oh, that's the moment of truth. I'm just hiding. Because I feel like he's going to come in here now. Hold your breath, dude. Please go. We like food to these guys? Oh, sorry, I got something in my eye. Here and coming again. So this is the problem I'm gonna have. Look how freaky he is. He's only got one eye. Please go. Why are you not going? We've got to follow him now, we've got to. Else we're going to be stuck in here. Go. Crap, push wrong button. So I'm guessing the restart generator is in this one now. Oh my god. Hello. Oh my god. I feel like I should just run for it. Where's he likely to go next? Just go. I don't even know where I am anymore. I don't know where I'm going. Do I even need to be in here? I need to be in here because he's near me. Hello? Where do you go? Oh, he's down there. Have some more batteries, chill out. Picking up batteries, that's good. We're gonna need them. Where's the main breaker? Electric room. I'm guessing this way. This whole night vision thing is just like torture. Why stand the door? How with that? Something's coming. So on edge right now. So on edge. Sure, hurts ain't coming. So I can hear all sorts of things, and I don't know if it's. Trying to listen. I can hear footsteps. So I was trying to break in the door. He's in. Please get the hell out of here. Okay, I think it's safe to go. You broke our door. What a dipstick. Oh, I need to really. Oh my god, look how dark it is. No, what are you doing? Don't waste a battery. Oh, hell. 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 Hell, man. Get back in this locker. Turn it off. Shimmy your mouth. Do these people get smarter by any chance? Like, quiet your mouth down, son! Jesus, shows you how much you can't see when you ain't got night vision on. Oh my god, 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 oh my god. He see me! Where the hell do I go? All I need to do now is get to the generator. But I don't know where he's gone. Does he know I'm in here? I think I'm safe. Thing is, I don't know where he is. Turn him. I don't know where I'm going. Just trying to get out of here. Go, 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 go. Wow, that was an experience I didn't like very much. Fuck it, just run. Just finish. Now what? Oh man, what's going on? Being drugged.
Sorry, my son. I didn't want to have to do this to you. But you can't leave. Not yet. There's so much yet for you to witness.
I don't want to witness none of it.
Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers.
Oh my God.
The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel. All doors will open before you.
Well, I am speechless, to be honest. I am slightly nervous, a bit shaky. I think that's probably where I'm going to end this episode, because it's... Alright, you see this first. How nice, yeah, this is the camera recorder. In a padded room. Well, I'm going to leave it there. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Yeah, so, please hit that like button if you wish to see more. Subscribe if you're new to my channel and wish to see me do more stuff. And that's about it. Thank you for watching, and I shall see you soon. Ciao for now.